name is Tiffy Bryan from Northern Praying Mantis School, and today we're going through chin-up. If you remember from our last videos, the first 15 techniques, I'm going to go back using chin-up inside technique. Each basic I showed them, there's 10 or more different ways of implementing that technique, but in a slightly different way. So we're going back to the basic punch using chin-up. So example, one, two, three, trap, cross my body, step in, palm strike to the shoulder blade, controlling the limbs with my knee onto his joint, takedown. Typical mantis controlling their limbs. Now we'll do it at a quicker speed. So I'm going to go again, come forward, on the attack, chin on the attack. Now we're going to do chin on the defense. So one, I block him. Two, I block him. Three, turns into the mantis grab. Step, palm strike onto the joint, again controlling by his joint. And looking around, making sure there's no one about to attack. So I'll do it a little bit quicker. On the defense. And always looking around, making sure there's no opponent ready to sneak up around you. So again, I'm blocking, turning it into the mantis grab, going into a palm strike onto his shoulder blade. That could dislocate his shoulder too. So this is what we call chin-up, our inside technique, and I could go on and on with these techniques, but we'll just keep it at that rate today. Go back to my video number one to see the basic punch of how we implement that, and come back to the chin-up tape. So this is for my students in general. Well, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more fantastic videos from Northern Praying Mantis School. Thank you.